It is a music festival that draws a really big crowd.
That's right, but will the sounds of all that wonderful music be muted due to a lack of funding? News 8's Tina Dattel looks into the situation.
It's all starting to come together. The stage is set for the Podunk Bluegrass Music Festival's first year at Dodd Stadium in Norwich. After a 16-year run in East Hartford, the festival made a move to the Rose City.
Well, it's going to be a new experience, and we're looking forward to it.
Clyde Prock is the first of 4,000 folks expected to hear 15 acts in 4 days.
I know when you left East Hartford, you also left about $25,000 in corporate sponsorship behind. How is that affecting the festival here?
Well, obviously, you know, we moved so late. A lot of the local businesses and corporations have already donated or figured out their funding levels. So, you know, it's been a struggle, but the Greater Norwich Chamber has come forward and has really helped us.
Roger Moss tells News 8 cuts were made to compensate, but the audience won't notice a thing. Local businesses like the Ace Hardware, though, could notice a boost this weekend.
I'm sure, you know, they'll need supplies and they'll be hunting for a store and that sort of thing.
If you're wondering how this well-groomed outfield will hold up under the feet of so many festival goers, well, let's take a closer look. As you can see, the grounds crew has actually put down a layer of sand to help protect it, even if it rains.
And it's not going to rain.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, forgot that.
Come on. We put an order in 12 months ago.
The bluegrass begins today in Norwich. Tina Dattel, News 8.